comic duet, Marriage is Sublime, by Collins and Harlan, Lambert Records. Foolish to be married if you've never met your wife. I shall introduce my mother to my father. If you want to cut your wife's expenses, always use a knife and to see the point without a bit of bother. If you have to keep a hired girl, don't keep her in a cage. Just remember that poor cage must have some feeding. If she lights the fire with kerosene, then don't get in a rage, for she'll make a lovely fresco on your ceiling. Oh, my marriage is sublime. If you marry often, you'll get used to it in time. Get a nice little flat in Harlem. Don't you side out on Ink Street, where the janitor's name is Billy, and you furnish your own scene. Hark, I hear the milkman call. Milk?
What is the milkman's name? Go and get your sledge and we'll go skating in the hall.
Oh, it's lovely to be married in a cozy little flat, where the kitchen's in the parlor and the ceiling breaks your hat, where the elevator's broken and the stairs you have to climb. When you've been there, you'll soon declare that marriage is sublime. No, that you're going to take a trip to South Dakota, for it's lovely to be married when your cooking's done by Heinz. You can have all kinds of supper at a 57 time, when your mother-in-law's your keeper. It is just like doing time. When you've been there, you'll soon declare that marriage is sublime. No, that it's cheaper to be paying alimony